Right, the car's ready. Let's get it out there.
Thank you.
Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go. Of fuel left. We'll be right back.
2021 Belgian Grand Prix lasted only 3 minutes and 27 seconds. The race being flagged due to wet weather conditions on lap 3. Max Verstappen became the youngest winner of a GP at just 18 years and 228 days old when he won the 2016 Spanish GP. Coincidentally, he pushed Sebastian Vettel off the top of that record, who came second place in that same race. The Nürburgring is the only F1 track to have hosted three different races: the German Grand Prix, European Grand Prix and Luxembourg Grand Prix. We might be used to blisteringly fast pit stops, some even approaching the sub-2-second mark. But what about the longest? Well, that would go to Valtteri Bottas, who had to retire after a seized wheel nut forced him to retire in the 2021 Monaco GP. The seized nut was removed 43 hours later, which officially makes it the longest pit stop turnaround in history. The United Kingdom has achieved more World Drivers' Championships than any other country, over a quarter of which were won by Lewis Hamilton. Sebastian Vettel holds the F1 record for the shortest time elapsed before picking up a penalty. He was caught speeding in the pit lane. 2006 Turkish Grand Prix. Almost immediately to the garage. Just 9 F1 career.
Okay, our best lap so far is a 1:42.8. Now, we've all done a lot of work for this circuit on the simulator, but nothing beats real data. Bear in mind the car's capability changes based on track conditions, so your reference points may not always be in the same place. All set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track.
1,000 official championship race. If we continue with around 20 to 24 races a year, we can expect the 2,000th GP to happen around the year 2064. F1's distinctive sound throughout the decades is in part due to the high revenue engines. For example, could reach 19,000 RPM. In comparison, a typical road car won't exceed around 6,000 RPM. Max Verstappen managed to finish 81% of his races on the podium in 2021. Still though, Michael Schumacher holds the record for highest percentage when in 2002, Schumacher finished on the podium in every race he participated in, making it 100%. It's almost a given that the drivers on the grid today were kart racing as children, so they could enter the sport with as much experience as possible. It hasn't always been like that though. In the 1950s, the average age of the drivers was 39, with three over the age of 50. One of the longest broadcasted races was also one of the shortest. The 2021 Belgian Grand Prix lasted only 3 minutes and 27 seconds, the race being flagged due to wet weather conditions on lap 3.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have...